keep that lead on me like I got a test. Fire up a cigarette, I need one when I'm stressed. Know what I'm saying? What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Duke Different. I'm back at it again with another VC glitch, man. You know what I'm saying? So in today's video, y'all already know the vibes, man. Shout out to that boy JJ. I'ma drop his link in the description. Y'all go show that boy channel some love, man. We're gonna get straight into this banger, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yo, so what is up, guys? It's JJ2K, and yes, in today's video, I got you guys with another VC glitch. Now, every other VC glitch that has been posted on YouTube has been patched as of September 12th, which is today. Even the blacktop method has been patched. So I'm really trying to stretch out and find these glitches, but in today's video, you guys might have seen this one before, but this is the easiest one and the only one you guys can do as of right now. So I'm just putting it out to the public just in case you do not know how to do it. Now, if you guys are new to my channel, make sure to leave a like, bro. I'm not gonna ask for a subscription. I'm trying to earn that, but can we hit 500 likes on today's video? I'm trying my hardest to get you guys the latest and greatest glitches, but unfortunately 2K likes to patch things, so it's gonna be a grind to find the best glitches in order to show you guys. So like I said, that is the easiest way to let me know that I'm doing something right, just by leaving a like. So I've done enough talking. Without further ado, let's at least just hop into this glitch so you guys can start racking up VC before they ultimately patch this one too. I know it's so rough. Trust me, just try to grind out these things whenever I post it. Turn on post notifications to be the first one to be able to see it, so you guys should be able to get it before they do get patched. So again, I've done enough talking, let's just hop straight into this. Okay, so what we're going to be doing today is we're going to be abusing the rec center. Now, I know you guys might have seen this before, but at this point in the game, right now, it is a grind for VC. This is the easiest way to make VC possible. Now, don't worry, we're not going to be playing this game if you guys don't know this method. It is as simple as loading into the Jordan Rec Center. From there, I'm going to explain the steps. It's virtually pretty easy, but I will preface this by saying two separate things. One, you will not get banned, okay? Do not worry about this. And then number two, with this glitch, it will affect your Jordan Rec Center record. If you guys care about it that much, you guys can always do it on an alt account and then transfer your VC via stage. But again, that might seem like too much of a stretch and that might take too much time. So if anything, be like me. I don't care about my rec center stats and or, you know, record. I care about my park stuff. This is the easiest way to get VC in the game currently. And I know it is a stretch to say that, but like, unless you guys want to grind my career on Hall of Fame difficulty, spending like 40 minutes to get 1,000 VC, this is going to be your best bet as of right now. I'm going to try to keep you guys updated with the latest and greatest glitches, like I said. But again, we're getting to the point where everything has been patched, so it is very hard to find new iterations of things, even though I am working on it. So once you do load into the rec center, it's going to be very simple once this does load up. But also, let me say while in saying this, there is another VC glitch, but it is pretty difficult. If you guys want to see that one, let me know. It is way better than this, I'm not gonna lie to you. But again, the rec center method is not that bad, all right? It's really not that bad. It is a lot more extra than, you know, the closed application VC glitch, but like as I said earlier, it has been patched just like the blacktop method. The blacktop method wasn't even that much of a glitch either, and I don't know why that got patched, but needless to say, you know, this year, they literally want you guys to buy VC. Like, it's so tough. Don't get me wrong, I've already spent like $200 on the game. But, I mean, listen, I was still doing VC glitches. But yeah, low-key, it's so sad. Let me know down in the comment section below if you guys have bought VC this year. Because I'm sure a lot of you have, because I, literally, though. The one VC glitch that they did patch, you could literally get up to like 50,000 VC an hour. That was hard, okay? That was probably the best VC glitch there's been in like at least 3 2Ks. But needless to say, I've been talking way too much. Once we do hop into the rec center game, as you guys see here, they're doing their little pre-game intros. We're just going to do like two simple things. One, our team is going to score points. And two, the other team needs to do something. You don't necessarily need to let them score. But I also will say, the better grade you get, the more VC you do get awarded with. But in all honesty, what I would recommend is to try to get an assist out the gate for your team to score, and that'll bump your teammate grade up to a C+, and that'll award you guys around 600 to 650 VC. So that's not as bad compared to a regular C grade. I think a regular C grade gives you like 600 VC flat. So you guys earn an extra 50 VC. I'm pretty sure it scales by 50 VC per grade, and I know that's kind of annoying, but the best bang for your buck is just to get an assist out the gate like you see here. You know, relying on randoms to try to score is pretty frustrating, not gonna cap to you. But after that, this is to the point where you guys could just end it straight up, but I was trying for a higher grade. As you guys see, I was really trying for that B minus because you get around 700 VC. I'm like 95% sure. But at this point, listen, okay? So I'm just going to explain it very simple. As you guys see here, I tried to let the other team score. I tried to give them a chance. But unfortunately, randoms just don't know how to play rec. They cannot move the ball and, you know, they're terrible. So they scored finally. So from here, I did one simple thing. And that is simply go to my main menu and join a friend that is in the neighborhood. They don't have to invite you, but you literally just have to join them. From there, you guys are going to get awarded your VC, and it is that simple. You guys are going to see my VC count raise. I started the VC glitch with 6,200 VC, and I think it ended up going to 7,100. Don't quote me on that. I know it raised by at least 650 VC, give or take a little bit. I know for a fact I gained about that much. I wouldn't say I gained 700 VC, but again, like I said, if you guys want to take this to the next level and get like what a normal salary would be for your first season in my career, try getting a B minus and then joining your friend, okay? That's the easiest thing I can tell you guys to do. And I know, again, let me just reiterate this. I know this isn't the most overpowered VC glitch, right? But at this point, there is no other method, exploit, glitch, whatever you want to call it, in order to get you guys VC, unless you just one straight out grind park. That would assume that you guys have enough friends to be able to play with. I know I don't. I don't trust enough people to be able to run that much frequently to get that much VC. Two, you can buy VC, but again, no one wants to spend money. That is the whole point of me posting this, so you guys don't have to spend money on the game. And then three, you guys could always grind my career, but let's be real, grinding my career is so boring. Unless you guys need badges. Okay, so I was wrong. I ended up at 634 VC. That makes more sense. So I gained about 635 VC for about 2 minutes of work. And if you guys want to do the math on that, you guys could always, you know, bring out the calculator and do your calculations. But again, since they passed the blacktop method, the my career method, and any other method that was even relevant and or worth it, they're all gone. So this is the best we got. So again, if you guys want to talk crap in the comment section down below, I completely understand, but I just wanted to post this. One, for the guys that don't know what's going on, and two, for the people that still don't want to play my career, this is your best option. I'm sad to say, I know it's not the best thing in the world, but listen, just know that if there's a good method and I end up finding one, it'll be on this channel 100%. So at least if that doesn't make you guys subscribe, I don't know what else will. But if you do subscribe, make sure to turn on the post notification bell. It'll make you guys be the first to get updated, so you guys will be able to do these glitches before they ultimately get patched. That is the best source of advice I could possibly give you guys currently. So again, if you guys did enjoy the video, you guys know what to do. Hit that like button, hit the sub button, hit the bell. Of course, hit the bell, because like I said, y'all want to be notified whenever these new glitches come out, because you don't want to be the last to know. And by the time you're last to know, there will be no glitches left for you guys to do, so you guys are going to be eating the dust. And also, if you guys made it this far, you are a G, so I appreciate the support for each and every single one of you. So with that, hopefully you guys did enjoy. It's been your boy JJ2K. I am out. Peace.